doing this gets to announce our top 5 prefects for next year. So here we go! Okay, y'all! I'm so glad we're on this dream family vacation!
Y'all, I can't believe we're cutting people out of my whole life.
I finally won this dream vacation!
Woo! You threw us up! We're on this nice cruise, but where's the captain?
Yeah, where's the captain?
I thought I'd see him all day.
Matata, bro, amigos. What's going on? So I'll be your captain. My Captain Dave. You can call me Captain Fun. We're just gonna go over a few safety precautions. Like you to always wear your seatbelt while on the boat. Keep your hands and times at all times. You never know what's gonna be in the ocean. You know what I'm saying? All right. And let's see. Life jackets. Don't need those. They're all alive. And let's see. Do we need lifeboats? No, I'm a great job. You guys don't worry about anything, you know. Sit back, relax, enjoy your vacation, you know. We're gonna see a beautiful Hawaiian ocean. Might even see a volcano, all right?
All right. Okay. Just hang out.
Hey, Cookie, you wanna go get a better view of the ship?
Yeah,
all right.
That's really nice. I think I just wanna fly right now.
What's going on?
Help! We're sinking!
What are you talking about?
Help! Help!
Where's the lifeboats?
You have to work.
Where are the boats?
What? I told you, you guys are all okay. We're all alive.
We're sinking!
You don't need lifeboats.
No, we do.
Where are the lifeboats?
I don't know. I have my hacky sack collection. I had to move that. And it was next to my old records. Was it in the... Is it the front of the... No, is it Starburst? No, it's Starburst. Starburst?
Help!
Help!
Think about it!
Now, guys. Oh! They're in the bow, man!
Yoo-hoo!
Big summer blow off!
Welcome to Klaus's class. I'm Klaus. Very nice to meet you. I make the finest garments in all of Germany, okay?
We do not have any non-fat skin chai, extra hot double shot like you asked, but here's a full fat milk.
No, I'm not doing this! You ruined my business! Oh, terrible. What can we get you in today? What would you like to try on?
Show me your finest clothes.
Finest clothes.
It's
finest fur from the finest fox.
You try it on!
Please, try.
Why did you try on for you? You did not try
on. I don't try things on, I do not have a dye.
Bring me more cloth. Very nice. Oh. This is the finest polyester from north of the border. It's from Canada, huh?
Try it on, please.
It's very nice. It breathes. It's got pockets forever. What else can we? I have my finest cap.
No, try it on.
It shades the whole sun. Here you go.
Take it away.
Okay,
we are having our diamond summer blowout, and I don't know what you want. What is she going to wear?
I work all day. I sew my fingers to the bone. Huh? What do you wear? I don't know.
But you won't wear a silk. You won't wear a clothes from Canada.
No.
Walking around the basement, and I was really lost. I opened this door, and out popped this like little green guy, and I was like, "Oh, who are you?" He just flashed his green finger at me. I don't remember a thing.
Are you talking to any of the sci-fi movies?
Mrs. President.
Mrs. President.
Is can't see you.
Yes. Bow, bow. Yeah, okay. Kiss my hand. Kiss my hand. Kiss my foot. Kiss my foot.
Oh, Mr. President, it's great to see you. How's your weekend?
Great, don't ask.
Okay.
Okay, now what have we got today?
So basically, you know, as your advisors, we'd like to go over some of the agenda, some of the recent very disturbing activities that have been happening under your presidency, and it's almost too hard to talk about. So we all kind of came up with our own ideas to the table that we'd like you know, put your presidential stamp on. My personal issue is the amount of man buns that have been around. They're honestly heinous. Like, I think we should just chop them all off. They really need to go. I need your approval on this.
Chop them all off.
Chop them all off.
Except Mr. Cameroni, he can keep his.
He can keep his.
Okay. What's next?
On the topic of epidemics, or maybe it's a new trend watch, not really sure. Sweat shorts? I mean, they're great, but like, is it warm? Is it cold? Global warming? We don't know. What's your stance on this?
Burn them all. Just burn them all.
Yes.
All right. More important matter. The llama's on the loose in Arizona. What are we gonna do about it?
Well, first of all, did you take the quiz to see if you were the white llama or the black llama?
I did. I was the black llama.
Oh, I was the white llama.
Well, maybe if we take more quizzes, we can learn how they're thinking.
And the White House could use some new llamas in the petting zoo.
That's true.
Now, where is Cookie?
Where's she been all day? We haven't seen her at all.
Yeah,
she's late.
Oh my God, Prez.
Where have you been?
So, where have you been?
I was in a rush and I needed my coffee because I need my espresso. You know. So I was looking for a Starbucks, but I just couldn't find one. Is there any way that we can get a Starbucks in the White House?
Absolutely. I need my chai lattes.
Perfect.
So
perfect.
Now there's one matter that we've been needing to talk about. It's a big one.
I mean, like, it's so annoying. Like, they have more buffalo than people.
Yeah, and like, 49, is it a better number than 50? Like,
no, not really.
It's divisible by 7, like it's perfect. Like,
yeah.
It's
okay,
just
yeah.
Crazy. We don't need a North, we don't need a South, we just need one Dakota.
I'm so tired of working at this dead end job. Like, I've had it.
Alright, mate, you can't really be that sad about it because spending's been really low this year. We've had to cut the budget. And we just don't really have room for real animals on our safari,
like,
so...
It's just, it's so dumb, like, they're gonna know it's me. They don't think I'm a dog. Like, how dumb can these people be to think I'm a legitimate
chicken
animal?
Chicken legs, they'll pass, it's fine.
Okay, so, we have a few things. We have a family coming in there. Yeah, they're really excited for their real Australian safari. So we're gonna give them the best show, okay? You're not gonna complain, you're gonna look like animals and we'll be all set, alright?
I better get a bonus, this is...
Alright, you have to come
now,
actually.
I'm so excited to go on a safari!
For random, no reason at all. Your three favorite animals, because I'm pretty sure we're guaranteed to see them, and no reason, just asking.
Narwhal.
Narwhal, awesome, we have those.
Chupacabra.
Chupacabra, also in Africa, here.
Sheep.
Oh, Australia, sorry.
Sheep.
Okay.
Llamas.
Oh, all right, we'll do our best. All right, so we're gonna start walking. So over here we have the elusive narwhal.
Chupacabras, you know those really scary little demons. We have those. The beard. They actually shaved recently, so they have less hair. That's why they look a little bit different, but you know, nothing special. Finally, the sheep. The sheep.
Oh,
sheep! Oh, you know,
my favorite.
Yeah. Oh,
oh,
yeah.
Llama, yes? Actually, wow,
lucky you, not a llama. He's actually one of our rare birds. What is it called again? Come here, so I can tell them what it's called. It's the lark. The lark come.
I didn't even sign up.
Me either.
Welcome to the St. George's Open Mic Night. Thank you for coming. First up, we have the Rhode Island Rejects.
Woo! Guys, I didn't even sign us up for anything.
Wow.
Ba, 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 sweet carrot.